A thief stole a boat right out of a Cape Coral family's backyard. This 12-foot boat was rebuilt just 2 weeks ago before someone stole it. But this is just the latest in what seems like a string of watercraft thefts all around Cape Coral.
NBC2's Gage Golding is local tonight along Northeast 15th Lane, where a couple is looking for the boat that they put so much time and money into.
If you see in the pictures, the letters, the name of the boat, he named the boat, he put the dolphins, he named it Flipper.
This 12-foot boat may not be much to some people, but to Rockland's friend Carlos, it's his everything.
They put like all of their savings in this boat. It was a small boat, but they had passion for fishing.
Carlos, who doesn't speak English, bought Flipper from a neighbor, flipping it from a broken down boat into a charming little craft.
Once it was done and it was in good shape, we parked it on the back.
It sat here for 2 weeks. That's how long it's been registered with the state, only seeing the water once for a test drive. But Carlos' boat is just the latest target of thieves.
You think you're safe, and in the middle of the day, some entitled person just comes sneaking around, helping himself to your belongings.
Earlier this week, we showed you this man who's accused of stealing Lisa Hall's kayak she bought for her kids. Plus, two other kayaks and a kayak lift were reported stolen from a home in southwest Cape Coral. And earlier this month, yet another sticky-fingered suspect helped himself to this trailer, this time parked next to a business in southeast Cape.
The money is the last thing that you're losing with this, because this is like the happiness for the people.
Money doesn't buy happiness. For Carlos, hard work and a day out on the water will do. So Roxlyn pleads to whoever did this,
please stop stealing and find a job and buy your own happiness.
Reporting local tonight in Cape Coral, Gage Golding, NBC2.